everyone, my name is Michaela and I played basketball at Tufts University in Boston, where I was a two-time All-American. And today I want to talk to you about defense. Defense is important because it limits the amount of time the other team has the ball and in turn gives your team more opportunities to score. Also, being quick on your feet on defense will increase your ability to steal the ball from your opponent. This means the other team will have a turnover and thus your team can quickly transition to offense to score. Now we can go over a few tips to help you out on defense. A good defensive stance starts with bending your knees, staying low, pointing your toes forwards, and then your knees should be a little bit wider than shoulder width apart so that you can stay low and go side to side quickly. Also, in order to be able to move quickly from side to side, you don't want to be flat-footed or put any weight in your heels. Make sure you're standing on the balls of your feet so that you can be really active moving side to side. My second tip is the distance you are from your defender. You don't want to be too close up to your defender or else they can go right by you, and you don't want to be too far away or else they can just shoot. So if my defender is right here, I want to be about an arm's length away so that if I reach forward a little bit, I could touch them, but they're not able to just go right by me. So I'm able to keep them in front of me the whole time, moving my hands, staying low. The third tip is about good footwork. You want to make sure your steps are quick from side to side, front and back. You don't want to take big lunges so that your defender can go right by you. You want to focus on quick movement, forward, backward, keeping the defender in front of you, staying low on the balls of your toe or on the balls of your feet, and just moving side to side. Again, not taking big lunges either way, putting too much weight in one leg, and you can't quickly get back. The fourth and final tip for today is all about keeping your hands active. You want to keep your hands active, mirroring the ball and making sure your opponent has a hard time seeing the other players on the floor and has a hard time being able to pass to them. You also increase your opportunities to steal the ball from a pass. So again, you're low, you're on the balls of your feet, moving, following the ball, keeping your hands active and trying to steal it wherever the ball is. So just to recap, we focused on your defensive stance, staying low, keeping your knees bent, toes pointed forward, and putting the weight in the balls of your feet so you're able to be active. We focused on keeping your defender at an arm's length so you're able to contest a shot, but also not let them blow right by you and go to the basket. We also focused on quick feet and your footwork, not taking big steps either way, but keeping them small so you're able to be active and follow your defender or follow the offensive player. And fourth, we focused on keeping your hands active in order to deter the passes to your opponent's teammates and also try to steal the ball. So remember, defense is a super important part of basketball. You really want to focus on getting stops on defense in order to transition to offense to help your team score. From my perspective, defense sets the tone of the game and sets the energy for your teammates. So always be talking on defense, communicating who your player is, where you're going, and always be talking to each other so you know what's happening to best stop the other team.